Hey there, welcome. During this video, I will show you how to change the current register's opening balance. So let's make sure we have our register menu selected. Then click on three dots and select Change Opening Cash Register Balance. Then place the correct amount and click on Save. Then Yes to confirm. And we're all set. Now the opening balance was already changed inside the current register.